We wanted to make a little video on the operation of the Tandberg Series TCD-300. It's a great little tape deck, and this one works really well. The lights didn't work, and as you see in the pictures, we replaced the bulbs for the meters and the record. We took the cover off, did some cleaning of the contacts, the RCA hookups, the oiled the some of the parts there in the transport. So it's working really good. I wish that I had had a belt. I wish I had planned better so I could replace the belt. But the belt doesn't sound bad, and but we don't know when it was changed last. Anyways, we just thought we'd show you a little bit of a demo here. So let's put in the police and... Let me see, power meters work, light inside the transport works, and playing. Now, we also recorded with it, but we didn't use the microphones. We used input and recorded the stereo from our Kenwood. So, let's see if we got, you know, the old cassette's got a long cue up, so... Power works, of course. Rewind works, and wind, which is actually, you know, fast forward. How the Danish did it. I think this is Scandinavian, right? And then play, of course, and record. Again, we're guessing the microphones work. We recorded with line in and from the stereo. So anyways, there's the demo, and hope you guys enjoy it.